This Clapp and Jones steamer was used to fight the Great Chicago Fire in 1871. Although its original department owners are unknown, the Tivoli, New York Fire Department purchased the steamer in 1888 for $1,040, and it was used in that village until 1925. Clapp and Jones was the preeminent steam engine manufacturer in the mid-1800s, and was headquartered in Hudson, New York. The engine was originally equipped with rope reels and a tongue for hand pulling, but it was converted to a horse-drawn apparatus later on. This engine would have been paired with a hose carriage, which carried lengths of hose to attach to the steam engine. This engine has yet another distinction. It was featured in the 1994 movie, The Road to Wellville, starring Matthew Broderick and Anthony Hopkins. You can see this engine on display in the Volunteer Hall at the Fasney Museum of Firefighting.